sentinels.
Tank, charge the EMP.
No, just... What the shit? That guy threw my phone!
Get me the hell out of here!
We can't use that until he's out.
He's gonna make it.
You got to move, Neo.
You'll never make it.
There must be a way out of here.
You can't run forever, Anderson.
He's trapped in the apartment.
Take the doorway to your left.
Oh dear. Get out of here!
Mr. Anderson.
So you see.
You can't be.
You can't be dead. I love you. Now get up.
He is the one.
the hell is going on up there?
I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. A world where anything is possible.
Between the coming of the One and the end of the war.
Is it over?
Neo's presence within the Matrix sparked a new exodus of potentials.
Freeze it.
But because they were unable to stop Neo, the machines turned their attention to those within their grasp. Sentinels set a trap for one of our ships, and from the ship's mainframe, they extracted a list of potentials. The agents leveled their wrath on the helpless, and Neo was the only one who could stand against them.